Like my great grandpa Bob always said, jamming.
I'm not
fools, got a little confession to make. Times are tight here in the land of plenty. Some got much, some don't have a lot, you know. And like, I'm here and I don't have a lot, and I've got, you know, means to an end. Little sis had a root canal, little Tylenol 3 dealt out of back pocket.
Been playing a hip new video game this week. Still Magnolias.
Hope she don't see this, bros and gals.
Well, it's probably the hardest game I've ever played.
Don't know a whole lot of people here in Crackhead County who don't hate me.
You're this character and you're Shelby.
So, customer base is kind of limited to one brother from another parent, Tosh Marley.
Okay, and Shelby has cancer. Whoa, right? Cancer. And to beat the game, you gotta cure fucking cancer. How do you do it? Email me, let me know.
Not a lot I can do. Ultimately, though, it's his choice. It's not on me, man. It's not fucking on me.
Thank you.
sometime after 2 a.m. and talked a little while about the year. I guess the winter makes you laugh a little slower, makes you talk a little lower about the things you could not show. Times I tried to tell myself to hold on to these moments as they pass, and it's one more day up in the canyon, and it's one more night in Hollywood. So long since I've seen the ocean, I guess I should.
Don't give up.